Did I say something wrong?
Nah, it's just that he's in
the zone.
Yep.
I gotta be honest. I give you money if you try to go on a date with me.
Really?
Not in the way.
Please welcome L.K. Knight!
But all joking aside, no laughing matter when it comes to what we could possibly witness tonight for L.A. Knight.
It didn't have to be this way, but I have no other choice. Right there. Officers, I want to show you exactly why I'm doing this right now. Have a look up on the screen.
But you're not.
I fought my heart
out
against AJ Styles, wondering what's next. And this maniac viciously attacks me for no reason at all. It's caused me emotional trauma. So I did what I had to do. I protected myself and I got a restraining order. And then watch this. Once again, he puts his hands on me. I can't sleep at night after this. I keep thinking about LA Knight. I'm full of anxiety. It's not fair. And look, you've seen the evidence. He broke his restraining order. Arrest him. Arrest him right now. Hey.
Hold on, officers. I ain't gonna stop you guys from doing your job, but I know I got the right to remain silent, but I also got the right to explain my side, so let me talk to you. Now, I read this thing front to back. And I knew this jackass would go and bring his own video evidence, so I got a little piece of my own. So why don't we go ahead and roll that tape from 2 weeks ago? Officers, I ain't no legal beagle, but he knows, I know, they know. Most importantly, you should know. According to page 2 of this order, it reads, yes, LA Knight cannot touch Grayson Waller.
Exactly.
What? Grayson Waller cannot touch LA Knight. What that means is that this order ain't worth the paper it's written on, you dumb son of a bitch.
Whoa, that's not true, right? No. In Australia, it's one way. He can't touch me, I can touch him, right? Whoa, where are you going? No. I didn't touch him, I tripped on the barricade. Where are you going? Are you telling me that means nothing? Are you saying that, like, he could be in the ring right now? He can do whatever he wants right now?
Yes, he can, Grayson Waller.
And Waller, there's nowhere to run. Oh, there's that body
know full well the coward Waller doesn't come alone. That ain't gonna help you tonight. Oh!
Silly open season on Grayson Waller. Next week, you, me, your ass gets stomped out by the one, the only, with everybody saying.
Stunner on night via TikTok. Well, here's some news. The 3.5 million can't save Waller next week against LA Knight.
Yeah!
That was so close.
This far away is all we wanted. We've worked for it for so long.
Hey, my fault.
No, don't say